It's my birthday. Hi guys, it's Friday. Ooh, shit. It's Haidy Vidro or Armando or that bitch. Okay, we were supposed to talk about how we got started. But that should help you guys figure out what to put in your audition videos, I think. It started because my friends had joined a charitable group and they did drag shows for charity. And I thought that was pretty cool, especially since it was AIDS charities and I had lost my uncle to AIDS when I was a kid. And that just really stuck with me because it would have been great to have him around when, you know, figuring out I was gay, and to have a gay uncle to talk to would have been good, but unfortunately it didn't happen that way. So yeah, I started doing drag because my friends were doing it at the AIDS charity. And I have never put makeup on my face ever, unless you count like Halloween makeup. And I don't know, I was pretty grossed out by drag queens. So it was just kind of weird that I thought I wanted to do it. I don't know. So, I had really bad makeup, really bad hair, really bad dresses, but, you know, my friends were like, oh, you're really pretty, you're like a real girl. So I'm like, oh, okay, yay, I was all happy. It was so bad. Like Chloe said in hers, because I started a little bit after her. But yeah, we use freaking Maybelline Dream Mousse foundation. And I didn't even set with powder. I just used a little foundation and then put on some eyeshadow. I'm like, yeah, this is how drag queens are supposed to look, right? Because I kind of based it off of freaking Mimi from Drew Carey. Because I'm like, I figured that's what a drag queen looked like. Because I'd never even seen a drag queen in real life or seen a drag show. I don't know, it was just so weird that I wanted to do drag. So anyway, it was really bad in the beginning. But you know, I think it's that way for anyone who just starts out. And you know, I say you know a lot. But not having a drag mother to teach you anything is really kind of crappy. So I did what I can and learned on my own from like videos on YouTube. And well, that's not really learning on my own, but I soak out information on my own, and I didn't have some older person telling me how to do it. But I did have this annoying friend who thought he knew everything, but he looked like shit. So him trying to tell me what to do was kind of bad because he couldn't even draw on his eyebrows, and he decided that shaving them was best for drag, even though he wasn't a paid queen and he didn't do drag that often. So he had to draw on his eyebrows every day very horribly. Anyway, I'm going to insert a few pictures. Be warned, they're really bad, like super bad. They are from the beginning, and it's going to progress a little. But you have to admit, my painting skills, my overall look has gotten way better since day one.
Down the street, and I'm sick of the talk of the trick, the dirt for done we made.